Good morning, everybody. We're out in the hay field today. We're going to do some raking some hay and get ready to start baling. We got quite a few acres here that we're going to bale. And I'm going to bring you along for the fun of it. We're out here. See what I'll, when they get ready to start, when I get raked up enough and they get out here with the baler, I'll get some shots of that too. So stick with us. We'll be out here for a little while today. We'll see how this goes. We'll get some of this raked up. And I'll try to get some shots of the rake going best I can. And we'll get this hay done up. Get it baled up today. Thought there this morning we was going to get rained on, but it just kind of made some thunder noise and that was about it. My GoPro, it's kind of on the blink, so I'm having to film with my phone today. Get this where I may have to run this phone down. Got it on one of my stands. It just ain't doing a very good job. Try to hold it. Maybe that way I can turn around and show you what's going on behind. Bouncy or that, so I'm trying to do this one hand and drive this thing. Anyways, we'll try to get some footage of this and bring it up to when they start bailing. Bunch of rake in here. The big field. Hope you can see it all out through the tinted windows, but that's pretty good. About 40 acres here. made it back. He had to run over to my house and get my another mount holding the camera broke. So we're headed up here. He's get this pass up here and he'll get my bag. It's got all my mounts and stuff in it. Hopefully I got another one to mount my camera on so we can do this filming. So far, everything's going pretty good. We're getting her all raked up. Got about half of the field done. Pull off up here and stop just a second. And get the mounts and all that, hopefully. We'll make him get on camera here. This is my brother-in-law. He's the one. It's his farm that we're filming on here, doing the hay raking. How many acres are we doing on this field, Kev?
There's about 30 acres on this field, I think, close to it.
Okay. I was thinking around 40. I didn't know. So
yeah, it's bigger than the other field we did.
Yeah.
A little bit bigger because it took 7.5 hours to cut this one. It took you 6 to do that one.
Yeah.
Anyways,
well, we're getting after it here and try to get another mount. Yeah, it broke on me right here.
Well, better luck next time.
Hey, we got a few big old rocks. I'm gonna try to come out here with the tractor after we get raked up. Take the bucket. There's one here and there's a couple of them up in there. Need to be dug out so we ain't hitting them.
Yeah.
I see you hit them with the cutter. They got some mark spots on them.
You're just moving right along, man.
Yeah. He gonna be here anytime?
He's supposed to be.
Okay. Well, we'll get back after it. See you later. Well, I'm gonna pause here for a minute and get hooked up to another mount. So we'll be right back. down here and try to chase him down until we can watch him. Follow him around here a little bit. He's putting the bales out. He spit one out just then. Baler, buddy, he can move on and get baled. They spit one out here in a minute. We'll get it. I'm spitting it out here. Oh, hay this year was pretty thin in spots. Getting pretty close to ready to spit one out. You can see it building up in there. Yep, here we go. He's gonna spit one out. He's putting the net wrap on now. There he goes. Put that bale of hay out. Follow him up here and a little more. I was kind of hoping my new drone would have been in before we started cutting, or before we started baling this. I was going to get some aerial pictures, but it didn't come in. Everything, you know how it is nowadays. Everything on takes forever to get anything. So we'll just get what footage we can, and maybe the next time I put something out, I'll have some aerial drone footage and be able to have a good see of it. Yeah, he's a rolling her own. But we'll look and see how it does. I may go get the rake and rake some these little places up that he can't get. These ends where it's real thin, maybe I can rake some of this up, and you know, you can see it's let's get it out here where you see kind of pretty thin out here in spots. I mean it, but it'll make some hay, feed the old cows, and take care of them. So we'll be back with you in a few. We'll spin another one out. Bales. Let me show you how his progress is. Looks like he's doing pretty good. Go out here and see if he's fiance's this fellow that we got bailing for. See, his fiance's down here. She's probably I'm gonna pull a sneak on her. Well, looks like he's fixing to spit another now. Here's his help. She's off down here in the shade. Probably watching YouTube. Or asleep. See if she's probably asleep. I'll scare her here. Yep, she's all kicked back asleep, I'd say. Got her feet propped up in the mirror and in the window, and not boy, that she's just pretty good help, I'm telling you. You see that? Well, we got to finish up tomorrow. He had a blowout on the baler, so we'll be back finish up in the morning.
See you in the morning.